Well, hey, Randy, that's a pretty cool yarmulke you got on your head, but is it supposed to have a red maple leaf on top?
Well, this one does, as a tribute to our legendary comedian, who is perhaps the most famous Jewish Canadian comic of all time.
My wife is Italian, and my family are Russian Orthodox Jewish Canadians. And Gentiles, to my father, were people, although intelligent. They sell their children for whiskey.
I'm Randy Hodgins.
And I'm Steve McClellan. And today we feature David Steinberg, the son of a Romanian-born rabbi who was born and raised in Winnipeg, Manitoba. After a brief flirtation studying theology in Israel, David attended the University of Chicago, and when he saw Lenny Bruce perform, he decided to become a comedian. He joined the Second City Improv Troupe in 1964, a cast that also included Robert Klein, Fred Willard, Peter Boyle, and Joe Flaherty.
As his notoriety grew, Steinberg became a frequent television performer, particularly on the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour, where he gave satirical sermons. After complaints about his infamous routine about Moses, CBS told Tom and Dick that Steinberg could appear again, but not give sermons. Of course, they ignored the network brass, and the show was abruptly canceled. Now, here's some of that sermon from the show that was never actually broadcast.
When Solomon was appointed king, God appeared to him in a dream and said, "Solomon, now that you're king, you can have anything that your heart desires." Solomon said, "Oh, God, grant me wisdom that I might be the wisest king of all." And God gave Solomon his anthropomorphic zap. Solomon became all wise and knowing, and at that moment he knew he should have asked for money.
In the 70s, Steinberg released several comedy albums and hosted his own TV shows in the U.S. and Canada. A favorite of Johnny Carson, Steinberg appeared on The Tonight Show more than 130 times, second only to Bob Hope, and guest hosted 12 times, still the youngest person to guest host.
And at this age, I am very surprised that I have a new fear.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
I know snakes, you...
Snakes, you all, right?
Yeah.
My other traditional fear is pork.
That's right.
Yes, yeah. Yeah.
Deep-seated, yeah.
Yeah, that's, you know, from childhood.
Yeah.
You know, pork makes you stupid, is what I was taught. And,
Steinberg directed numerous episodes of television situation comedies, including Seinfeld, Friends, Mad About You, Curb Your Enthusiasm, and The Golden Girls. David has won 2 Emmy Awards and is a member of the prestigious Order of Canada.
You can find out more about David Steinberg and all our comedy legends, including video clips and extended audio cuts at laughtracksradio.com. Thanks for listening, and until next time, it's goodbye from me.
And it's goodbye from him. Goodbye, everybody.